you dare disrupt the ritual?
Oh, he's a boss. Nice.
Thank you. I'm not sure how much longer I can make it gone. My companions were also taken by the dragons. I pray there is still time to save them as well.
Knowles, you say? The Thayans have never been very particular about who they ally with. I'm sure the Knowles are here as expendable muscle. Thank you for rescuing Doomguy and Severin. I can only pray to Kelimor. He protects the others until we can find out where they were taken.
Valindra's allies, the Red Wizards of Thay, are raising the dead in large numbers. This is an abomination in the eyes of Kelimor. The sacred grounds of this cemetery have been corrupted by the Red Wizards. Foul ritual. Reconsecrating these grounds won't stop them. Slow them down. Take these banners and plant them in the north, south, and west plots of Pauper's Field. The power of Kelimor will cleanse the area. It will also cause the dead who have already been lost to corruption to rise. Please send these poor souls back to the divine lands. We have received. I believe the Red Wind. This disintegration of the dead is hateful.
Do I get better gear to progress more the game? investigate the artifact. How do I do this one? I say the magic. I have to fight all these dudes. This is insane. This is horrible. This is horrible. How do I heal? Oh, I have to stay in its range. Just started and that was so difficult. I think it's turning sensitivity up a bit more. Maybe that's good. The ride.
Oh, this does work. Okay, nice. Probably keep it at this level.
You are too late! He is mine!
Transformed Stonehammer. It's horrible. I think those abominations took special pleasure in transforming a cleric of Kalimvor. Please, look for Doomguide Winloth. She managed to sneak away when Balsaf attacked our captors. I should go. Kalimvor calls me to my rest. Please, burn my body so it's of no use to Valindra.
Thank you.
Oh. This game kind of reminds me of DC Universe Online a little bit. It feels like an ancient version of DC Universe Online, or like a God of War version. So pretty much something like that.
Thank you.
Oh, this is the worst. I have no stamina. What is that thing?
Any of us made it through this. It was a trap. The Thayans lured us into the rift and ambushed us. Apparently, Kalindra wanted our blood to supercharge her rituals and gain some Kelimboid priests as pets in the process. If it's safe to go, I should report to Doomguide Volok.
Everyone, watch out for my
phone. Trying to reason with Valindra's shadow mantle. Now, don't get me wrong. I respect Valindra's dedication to evil, but that woman is simply not right in the head. No, this location won't do either. Let's try another.
Okay.
perfect location. You have the stonework, and now look at the ruin. I bet this was done by some greedy adventurer looking for a few measly gold pieces or a paltry magic sword. I tell you, there's just no respect anymore. That doesn't. I've been searching for the perfect spot for a decade, and apparently there's no quiet place left on all Faerûn. Well, this is it. I'm done. Take me to a doom guide. Let them destroy me. I don't want to unlive on this planet anymore.
I know this is an old game, but it does still hold up to date. I'm actually surprised the servers are still up for this game, which is crazy. Where's the map?
This blasphemy. Well done. The by Kelimbor's blades. This is the phylactery of a lich. For years, the Tree of Souls was the site of choice for the mass burial of bandits and criminals. Many despicable men are interred beneath its roots, but so are innocent souls who are wrongly accused and unjustly executed. As a result, the area near the tree is infused with an evil spiritual energy. Valindra's Thayan wizards have found a way to tap into this energy and are using it to fuel their rituals. Acolyte Naaman believes a ritual cleansing of the area will disperse the energy, but she will need a protector during the ceremony. Go, speak to her.
I'm glad you are to be my guardian for this ceremony. The power of Kelimbor protects me from the undead while I am performing the ritual, but I cannot complete the ritual while defending myself. It is your job to make sure I can concentrate on the rites and prayers. Head to the Tree of Souls. I'll meet you there. This is it. This is the place. I can feel the evil power pulsing from the tree. We must prevent the Thans from using it. Remember, I can protect myself from the undead while performing the ritual. But I can't make any progress toward completing it while under attack. Preventing that is your job. I have to perform the rites several times in several locations to fully cleanse this place. Follow me.
Bless us, Kalimdor, that we may do your work. I'm starting the ritual. Get ready. Enough. We have to find the source of the evil. I'm starting the ritual. Get ready. Presence is strong near the roots of the tree. I'm starting the ritual. Here they come. The tree. We have to do the final ritual there. Kalimdor, protect us. I'm starting the ritual. We did it. Let's hurry back.
The loss of the corrupting power of the Tree of Souls should slow the Red Wizard's rituals. Hopefully, it has bought us the time we need to stop them completely. One of Valindra's lieutenants, Zivros, is attempting to raise a powerful ogre warlord as an undead servant. It took 10 heroes to bring down Arleon the Unforgiven when he was mortal. An undead version of him would be truly formidable. Go to the Thayan camp, deep in the ruins of Neverdeath, cannot stop this ritual. If Zivros is successful, Arleon will lead an undead army against Neverwinter.
Can't do anything.
Thank you.
What does that do? Right here.
Thank you. that's enough.
I don't care what she say, he say, I'm a Lucy Day.
Adventurer, Doomguy Volok sent us to aid you with Arleon, but it seems you handled it yourself. Kellenbor must be watching over you. Do you wish to accompany us back to camp?
Kellenbor, watch over you. I should no longer be surprised at how greatly you surpass expectations. Arleon sent many heroes to an early grave. Only fitting that you should return him to his. Your defeat of Arleon and Zivros, and your victory at the Tree of Souls, seems to have convinced Valindra to cut her losses. The number of undead in Pauper's Field is diminishing, and new Doom Guides are on the way. We should soon have this area under control again. I see now why Sergeant Knox spoke so highly of you. You've done a great deal to stabilize the situation in Pauper's Field. The Doom Guides can deal with the undead that remain. There is something else I'd like your help with now. We received reports of strange purple-clad figures operating in the portion of the graveyard. That means little to me, but it seems to have drawn the attention of the Harpers, and anything that concerns the Harpers is certain to be trouble. You'll find Harper Window not far from here. She will tell you more.
Take care when walking about the graveyard, adventurer.
All right, I gotta give you something.
Thank you for coming. From what Doomguide Volok has told me, you are just the sort of person I need. The purple-clad intruders in Craftsman's Rest are well known to the Harpers. They are members of the Cult of the Dragon, a group dedicated to restoring control of the world to dragon overlords. Whatever brings them here, we can be certain it won't bode well for Neverwinter. The Cult of the Dragon does not usually operate so openly. Defeat them and search them for messages, orders, any document you can find. If you can collect enough, I should be able to crack their code. Oh, and if you have time, see if you can aid that scholar Chetelel over there. He can be odd, but his research may come in handy.
Have I told you I'm a genius? Good day. Christopher Chetelbell, Neverwinter's preeminent historian at your service. I am currently in the employ of Zami Monini, of the Blacklake Moninis. Miss Monini hired me to perform research into her family's history. While we were inspecting the family crypts in Craftsman's Rest, we were set upon by uncouth hooligans in purple robes. I managed to escape, but Miss Monini was less fortunate. No ransom demand has been put forth, so I fear for my employer and my income. You must rescue her! There must be better uses for an intellect like mine.
Now I'm fighting humans.
Thank you.
What was that? Ow. I just put the whole group of them in, so cool. Wasn't I just here, like at the beginning?
Thank you. Did Christopher send you? I'm not sure what the cultist wanted with me, from what little I was able to overhear. It sounds as if they are searching for something that belonged to one of my ancestors, Romani Monini. I did hear them use the name Azarcel a number of times. If that means anything to you, well, since you have dealt with the cultists so efficiently, I believe I can find my own way home. Thank you again for rescuing me.
a second to examine these. Interesting.
I'm so relieved my benefactor was retrieved unharmed. Now I may continue my studies without the worry of financial insolvency. Miss Monini said her captors spoke of someone named Azazel. I seem to remember coming across that name while researching her family. I need one of my books, The Annals of Neverdeath, to confirm my suspicions. Unfortunately, I lost the book when I made my hasty departure from Craftsman's Rest. As I fled, I saw gnolls tearing open my pack and pawing through the book inside. They did alarming damage to them. Pages were flung everywhere. Please search the artisan's tomb and recover my research materials. We need to know what these cultists are searching for.
returned with my book. Oh, it's in such a state. Nevertheless, I must persevere. Let's take a look. Ye gods! Small wonder Valindra and the cult of dragons are fighting each other. Azazel is the name of a blue dragon, and he is imprisoned in the Clockwork Tomb.
If more people chose cremation, we wouldn't have these problems.
While you were hard at work in Craftsman's Rest, I had the most intriguing conversation with our young genius, Tristopher Chetelbell. I'm certain now that the Thayans are attempting to enter the old Waterclog Guild creeps. Something tells me it would be wise to prevent that. The Red Wizards and their Gnoll allies are looting the tombs of Craftsman's Rest, hoping to find the secret of unlocking the Waterclog Tomb. Capture any artifacts they have found and bring them to me. Perhaps we can solve this puzzle ourselves.
There must be better uses for an artifact.
Nice work. I'll confer with Chettlebell and see if we can make any sense of these.
Chettlebell fills me in about the dragon. I'm sure you know how bad it would be if that dragon gets loose, or worse yet, falls under Valindra's control. According to Chettlebell, the way into the Waterclock Guild Tomb is locked by a complex mechanism. Multiple physical seals must be activated before you can enter. Valindra's minions don't know about this, so they are trying to enter the tomb by force. That gives you a chance to get there first. But you need to activate those seals.
Chose cremation, wouldn't have these problems.
Apparently, Miss Monini's ancestor was both a powerful member of the Waterclock Makers Guild and a dragon cultist with the Ring of Dragon Control. When he died, he gave orders for the dragon Azazel to be entombed with him. You really must deal with Azazel before Valindra or the cultists gain control of him. Harper Windle has knowledge of the tomb's physical locks, but there is also a metaphysical one. I'm afraid you will have to travel to the Shadowfell to trip this final lock. Add this powder to the eternal flame in Craftsman's Rest to open a portal to the Shadowfell.
There must be better uses for an intellect like